Emboss image onto face. Embossing a face using an external raster image file as a height map gives it a raised or sunken effect. We will use the following cases to learn how. This is a single surface model. Use the emboss feature to quickly convert an image into a surface. Click Emboss. Pick an image. Set offset value to 1 mm and width to 110 mm. A smaller resolution value gives a finer result. Reset offset value negative 1 mm. Click OK to get the following result. Let's check the surface. To see clearly, I will change the number of isolines displayed in the UV direction. Pick the surface. U isolines are 2000, V isolines are 2000. Press Ctrl F to change the display mode. In wireframe mode, we can visually check this surface. Zoom in for a clearer view. This second model is a solid part. We will apply an image onto one plane. Offset value is negative 1. Resolution 0.05. Click OK. This generates a raised effect. Right-click to redefine this operation. Change offset value to 1. Click OK. It has become sunken effect. This is a helmet model. With ZW3D surface features and hybrid modeling technology, designers can easily build smooth surface models. Click Inquire. Analyze faces to check surface quality. The lines are continuous with no sharp angles across surfaces. This indicates that the surface curvature is continuous. Now let's apply an image onto the surface. Click Emboss. Pick this symbol of the Beijing Olympic Games. Pick this surface, set offset value to 0.5. Define the origin point and resolution value. Click OK to get the final result. With this method, designers can easily emboss a logo onto any product.